Dear Nigerians, you know, after due consultations, it has become clear that the One Voice Nigerian protest scheduled to hold in Lagos and Abuja on Monday the 6th of February is under serious threat of hijack by interests not aligned with our ideals. The point I'm intent on making is not worth the life of any Nigerian. You know, it is in fact motivated by the need to demand a better deal for the ordinary Nigerian. You know, I therefore announce the cancellation of the planned protest. We will share further information in due course. I appreciate the massive support and I am convinced our voices have been heard. May God bless you all and may God bless Nigeria.